Ollie come with us. Ollie is Toby's best friend. Yes, of course, says Daddy. We'll all go on Saturday. Goody, says Toby. What day is it today? Today is Monday, says Mummy. Toby looks at the calendar each day. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and finally the big day arrives. On Saturday morning, Ollie's mum brings her to Toby's house. Toby's mum packs snacks for everyone. All right, people, let's get on to the BRT, says Daddy. The conservatory is a ground entrance, a long driveway and a big roundabout with lots of flowers. Toby and Ollie see peacocks strutting in the garden. Daddy joins the line to buy entrance tickets. That'll be 200 naira, please, says the park attendant. Mariah, the tour guide, leads the visitors through the nature trail. He tells them of the true names of the trees, plants, flowers. See if you can spot the monkeys and the birds in the woods. There are crocodiles and the swamp too. Oh no, says Toby. Crocodiles? Don't worry, loves the tour guide. They don't come up here. In the games area, they all have a picnic. Let's feed the fish in the pond too, says Toby. Alright, says Mira. And they have special food. This bright orange and white fish called koi, he says. Wow, says Toby and Ollie as they feed fish food to the koi. At the end of the walk, they see a giant tortoise. The tortoise moves slowly. Wouldn't you like me to take a picture of you all? Asks the tour guide. Cheese, says Daddy. Say cheese. Cheese. On the way back home, Toby and Ollie start in the order. Thank you for taking us to the conservatory. We had a lovely time. Where shall we go next? I know, said Mummy. Swimming pool. Yeah, said Toby and Ollie. Fall asleep on the bus. Daddy carries Toby.